Hello everyone, my apologies for starting this stream about 15 minutes late. I got caught up in other life stuff, but let's be honest, you weren't really planning on watching this anyway, were you? I am here with the Phantom Pain once again, and I am just going to collect my rewards here, and then I'm going to jump right into one of the missions.
Please,
so let's get started.
Mission.
Back up, back down. Rebel Guerrilla, I really don't want to do a mission that requires missiles again right now, so I'm going to go with this Angel with Broken Wings. Extract Malik, the Mujahideen prisoner who is being held at Lamar Kahate, or Lamar Kahate, I guess K-H-A-A-T-E, Kahate Palace. All right,
mission
let's go.
Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan.
Things. Okay, now let's go with our stealth loadout. I still don't have Quiet or D-Dog, and I'm really hoping I get to use them soon because I like D-Horse just fine, but I'm not feeling a real connection with him, you know what I mean?
Is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Kahate Palace. He's
Lamar Kahate.
Malak,
there we go.
Angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviet scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay.
I can't wait until
them,
I get to a mission
sure
where this actually becomes
do.
Necessary. Because right now it's just hanging on the side of the helicopter, begging me to use it.
Be careful down there, boss!
What's between us and Lamar Kahate? Nothing. That's beautiful. Oh, get back on one.
Clowns.
There we go.
Approaching.
Come on, snake. Or boss, I guess. I keep calling him Snake, but although I guess he's Venom Snake now, but they never use that name. It's weird.
Lamar Kahate Palace. The target should be somewhere at that outpost.
The map has been updated.
Let's get up high. Ooh, dispatch mission. So I just got the option to do this yesterday.
Please select a mission.
I can't believe that we're... I don't know what. What are we? It was Tuesday, Wednesday, we're like 4 or 5 days into the release of this game, and Konami is still having server problems. And it's not like there's even a heavy multiplayer element to this game just yet. I mean, Metal Gear Online doesn't even exist yet.
Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched.
Okay. Alright. Let's check out Lamar Kahate.
Analysis complete.
Got him, got them. Oh, wonderful.
Analysis
a
complete.
Tank.
Analysis complete.
Hey, who are you?
Analysis complete.
There. That's the target.
Oh, great.
Analysis can you do this one? Updated.
No, because it's to you.
Oh man.
Analysis complete.
So
Analysis complete.
Hey. Jim Martin, break him.
Alright, right away I think I'm gonna call in a rocket supply drop here because I don't want to try to take that tank on without it.
Please select a drop point.
So let's drop that maybe. Right
supplies
here.
Requested.
Oh no, they're leaving. Great, they're probably going
supply
to...
drop complete.
Where are you guys going? Probably up here, the supply outpost would be my guess. Yeah, they're going to that supply outpost. Alright. Well, I'm just gonna pick up my rockets and I'm gonna grab D-Horse and get going. So, okay, I'm glad I have D-Horse for this mission.
Yeah. 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 Whoa, whoa.
What's going on? Did they stop? They stopped at this checkpoint, it looks like.
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright.
Song will set shortly.
I'm gonna take a chance here. Because why the hell not?
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Mm-hmm. See, I don't know how many of these RPGs is gonna take. Last time I tried fighting one of these things, it took a hell of a lot of C4. So. There we go. That did the trick. Try to disappear now. I'm going hot on this one because if they decide to start using tanks, I figure all bets are off. Shit! No! Come on, stick your head up. Stick it up. Got it. Oh, you're not dead? Oh, shit. Got him. Come on. There we go. Let's go, buddy.
Badly wounded. We can rule out a full extraction. We'll just have to do it by chopper. Call the chopper from your iDroid, boss. Then carry the target to it.
Please select a landing support.
Okay, okay, Jeep. Slow down. There we go. All right. Hey, Pequod, good to see ya.
Simopla? Simopla, yeah.
Let's go.
Target extracted. Exfiltrate the hot zone, boss.
Gaining altitude.
That was a little easier than expected, but I think I...
Extraction arrived.
I think I honestly made it that way by bringing in the rocket launcher.
All right, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?
Oh, hey.
You extracted. Malak is saying that he's never heard of our client. What's more, he says his village was destroyed long before he was ever taken prisoner. Apparently it fell victim to some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malak was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why
I'm sorry, I just realized the subtitles are awful.
The question
turn them back
is,
on in a minute.
Who hired us to find him? According to Malak, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malak to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malak's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hameed during the Honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malak over to Cypher. I decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something, and this is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malak, he lost his village, his family, everything, and he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us.
Yeah, you just said that.
The NGO that asked us to rescue wild animals isn't ready to take them in yet. So we had no choice but to build an animal conservation platform. The NGO said they'll cover all expenses, including the day-to-day housing and feeding costs.
An animal conservation platform?
Take a chopper over and have a look. Boss. If you got time on your hands, come spend it back at the base.
Yeah.
The men will miss you.
Yeah,
you
I'm gonna go to the animal conservation platform. Duh.
Boss, a certain scientist has contacted us, wanting to defect from the east. His name is Emmerich. That's right. The man we knew as Huey. We suspect he was complicit in the attack on Mother Base 9 years ago. He was working with Cypher. He waited a long time for this. So I say, let's help Emmerich defect. Once he's here, we can sit down and catch up on old times. Emmerich is currently at Sorak Power Plant. This is our chance. Boss, head for the power plant.
Caution. Rain approaching.
You're welcome. Where is this animal conservation platform? Intel, support, combat, medical, command. Is it not something I can visit? Please tell me I can visit the animal conservation platform. Command platform, darn it. Alright. It's my hub. Base development, medical, combat R&D support, intel. Yeah, it looks like it's not even part of like my regular hub. That's really disappointing. Oh well, can't spend all my time on that. Let's call in a chopper, I guess, and get going.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger.
Ah.
Didi, stay.
Oh, is he grown?
Didi.
Fully trained
yeah.
And ready for action. Rest is up to you. Didi, go! He's going with you.
Lone wolf anymore. He's got a pack. Yay.
Unit function edit.
Let me explain what D-Dog can do as your buddy. With that nose of his, he can sniff out and mark nearby enemies and prisoners. Should come in handy for infiltrating outposts. I trained him to detect mines and medicinal plants, too. When he locates something, check your map.
Thank you.
Please select a mission.
Back up, back down. So, looks like I'm going to need to go in hot for this back up, back down. Which means, unfortunately,
mission
I'm not
accepted.
Going to be using D-Dog. Because,
mission not accepted.
Everyone's launching an offensive. Eliminate as many fighting vehicles as possible or avoid the Soviet reinforcements.
Mission accepted. Mission not accepted.
I think I may need to develop some stuff here first.
Please specify a project.
What do I have? Ah, good. I can increase the effectiveness of the Grom. I'm gonna need that. Oh, it's gonna take 20 minutes. Okay, what else do we have? Smoke could be very helpful. Hand grenades would definitely be helpful.
Please specify a project.
All right, we'll go with that for now. Actually, I'm going to do a side op first, because I'm going to wait for that Grom to get upgraded, because I really don't want to fight tanks without it. So let's do contact memory. What? Head to Sarek Power Plant and make contact with scientist Dr. Emmerich, who wants to defect. Emmerich is a pretty major character in the other games, isn't he? Do I want to do that right now? Yeah, I do. Let's do this.
Please select a landing zone.
Over here.
Heading to Afghanistan.
Yep. We got D-Dog. Fucking D-Dog scratching himself. Oh, I love it. Primary weapons, yeah. Oh, my sniper rifle back. There we go. Oh my god, D-Dog, you are the best thing about Phantom Pain. Hey, buddy. Dropping in.
Be careful down there, boss.
What music do I have right now? Let's see. Let's put on some Man Who Sold the World. Oh. I'm sorry, guys. I forgot to turn on subtitles again. I'll do that now. Let's go, D-Dog. What options do you have? D-Dog, call, keep him busy, whistle.
Thank you.
Jump in, pal. Road. There it is. Found it. Okay, wait a minute. Hold on. Hold on. Night vision. There we go. That'll help. And there we go, back on the road. Just follow this straight up. There have been a few Bowie references in this game. I'm really hoping that at some point I find a tape that has Odyssey, Space Oddity, isn't that what it's called? Ground Control to Major Tom. Shortcut over here. Cool. What do we got? There we go. Oh. Thanks, D-Dog.
Detected. The map has been updated.
Pretty heavily fortified compared to the last time I came here. Yeah, thanks, D.
Analysis complete.
What do we got? Anyone else? There's one way back there.
Analysis complete.
Looks like there might be someone inside that building. Stay down, Double D. I have a feeling these patrolmen are gonna see him, which I don't like very much. It's okay, I'll run towards him. I can probably pick them off one at a time. Damn it. There it is. Come on. Come on. Oh, T-Dog. You got in the way, dude. Come on. Oh, this is getting just ridiculous. Really? There we go. Well, an inelegant solution, but a solution nonetheless.
Requested.
Oh my god. Holy crap. Okay.
Supply drop complete.
Sorry, D-Dog. I should have listened to you, buddy. That was smart. Good boy.
Detected. The map has been updated.
Thank you. Probably take them all at the same time. That might be a little greedy. Let's find out. That's two. That's three. All right. Oh my god. Oh lord. Okay. Back in control here. Now, I don't want to extract them yet, because if this guy sees it, I am screwed. So let me see if maybe I can get up here and take care of him first. Hoping to interrogate him, but whatever, that'll do.
You gotta extract him.
Let's get these guys out of here.
On board. Take the rest to us.
Don't think he'll see this. Alright. Sweet!
You gonna extract him?
Yep, just did. I've got everyone in the base marked at this point. I know I've got one over here.
Development complete.
Yay! My Grom is complete. So now I can go on that anti-tank mission. Definitely going to interrogate this guy. Unless he hears me. Get down, Snake. Jeez, dude. Hello.
Talk. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Help me out, D-Dog. Give me a location. Yeah? Thanks, buddy. So is that my specialist?
Analysis complete.
That's just an enemy. No. I meant to just hug that corner. Got him anyway. So at this point, I guess I've pretty much committed myself to clearing this area before moving on. Where'd you find me? There he is.
Analysis complete.
This guy's a specialist either, isn't he? No, where did... Put him elsewhere on the map or something? It's weird, because sometimes when you interrogate enemies, they mark things within the area, which is kind of what I would expect, or they mark them, like, miles away. Hello? Tell me something.
Speak.
Oh, I don't need a four-wheel
the
drive.
The map has been updated.
Go to sleep.
Outpost captured.
Good dog.
Yeah, good boy.
Good dog.
Are you petting his butt?
Good dog.
Okay. Very Kojima.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Now I'm pretty sure this area is, if not entirely clear, mostly clear.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Changes have already been finalized.
It's not operational yet. The remote piloting and AI control haven't reached the application stage.
Yeah, right, Emmerich, Otacon.
Who said anything?
I know
about
him as Otacon, so.
That was Coldman's mistake.
That's why I didn't recognize earlier.
Be that
or I did, but
may,
I didn't know exactly.
We'll
who.
Need to modify postural control to accommodate a human pilot. I share.
Or I guess
your
his
urgency,
father, technically.
But we need more time to finish it.
Right. Planning on leaving us, Doctor?
Huh? What?
They're taking your legs back!
So you're just gonna kill me?
Sahelanthropus is mine now.
Sahelanthropus? Sahelanthropus. I'm gonna go.
Listen, I may dwell in the dark, but I refuse to be judged by your standards.
Sahelanthropus.
Traitor!
An extinct hominin species that is dated to about 7 million years ago, possibly very close to the time of the chimpanzee-human divergence. Okay.
Take him to the base.
It is unclear whether it can be regarded as a member of the hominini tribe.
Shutting down. All units, strike camp and clear out.
We still have use for it.
So is that side op done?
Side op completed.
Oh.
No doubt about it, boss. That man is your extraction target. Emmerich.
Okay.
The weapon system has disappeared into that cave, and the man who was with it. Emmerich must know something about what's going on. He was transferred to the Soviet's base camp.
Helmet, great.
I marked it on the map. Make your way to that base camp.
Got him.
The map has been updated.
Didn't even see me.
Talk.
The map
has
been
updated. Help me at all.
Whatever.
Night.
That's fine. Analyzing the intel file you picked up. We've got a fix on the target. I've updated your map info. Check it on your iDroid.
So I'm gonna have to go back through the power plant. Okay. Kind of a long mission.
Analysis complete.
I don't need him.
Analysis complete. Caution. Sandstorm approaching.
I don't really need him either.
Complete.
That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from its machine gun could cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Taking everybody out. I don't really feel like screwing around with that right now, especially with the gunship overhead.
Analysis complete.
Go away, dude. Screwing around here. Targets to deal with, and two more tranquilizer rounds, so let's see if I can do this without having to use either one. Oh yeah, I'm gonna just go up that hill and get out of here.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Okay. You wanna hang? Yep. No, I didn't mean to pull up. There we go. Going down. Alright, let's get out of here, Snake. Is my car still out here? No? That's perfect. All right.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Extraction.
You see that, boss?
Database.
That giant weapon system that disappeared into the cave? I've heard it was the Kremlin's biggest secret. But to think that doctor has been working on it. And the man with the skull for a face. It's been on my mind since you encountered the skulls during the honeybee mission. It's really him. Boss, he's the commander of Cyber Strike Force XOF. Probably the mastermind of the attack 9 years ago. I thought he and Zero parted ways. I'll look into it. You just focus on the mission.
Let's see if I can get another car because this is taking a while. Patrol up ahead.
Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
I think I'll be clear of that guy.
Enemy presence detected.
Okay.
The map has been updated.
Fine, good night then.
Good. Good.
Coming up. Vehicle, is there a car? No. Okay.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Give me something good.
But
I said something good.
The map has been updated. Guard post captured.
That Fulton extraction never, ever, ever gets old.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Oh, whoa, whoa, that's not what I meant to do. Alright, well, no vehicle, so I guess I'm just going to continue on to this Afghan central base, but that gunship is still there? Maybe it landed. Maybe it's not overhead anymore. I'd be okay with that. Landed, I can just hopefully stick some C4 on it and blow it to hell.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Between us and there, so let's check out what's going on.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
There's someone down there I'm missing. Around the other way so that I don't have to step out in front of him. Come here.
Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
Good night.
Roger that.
Analysis complete.
Not very special. Still, I'll take him.
Spit it out.
Oh, there's another one.
The map has been updated.
Good. Good.
You are a good boy, but that's not what I meant to do.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Boy.
Analysis complete.
this. I got this. Yeah, come over here. Get real close. Fill you full of tranquilizer. There we go. Yeah, you run over there too. Don't be smart. Don't call in. Just come on over here and see what's wrong. Oh god, no. Silencer wore out, so I'm gonna try to choke these last two guys out. Oh shit! Alright, not ideal. Yeah! Okay.
The map has been updated.
Get off the... Snake! There you go.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Let's just get all these guys the hell out of here.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger that.
You have arrived at your destination.
Alright, let's call in another supply drop.
Please select a drop supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Marker placed.
I like this wormwood, it's pretty valuable.
You have arrived at your destination. Destination.
All right, nothing between us and the objective now. Let's go. Looks like it's just you and me, D-Dog. No one wants to watch our stream.
Extraction arrived at the mother base. Development project has been added. Detected. The map has been updated.
I went that way. Oh wow. Okay.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
I wonder if I can just... I think maybe I'll just pass this up. wasting time over here. Yeah, we'll just go up this hill and continue on. Because that's trouble that I don't need.
Complete. Plant extraction arrived at Mother Base. Caution, sandstorm approaching.
Well, that's fortunate. That should let me get up in that tower, no problem. Now. It's still in the air. Okay. Part of me wants to blow it out of the sky, and part of me just wants to leave it alone and see if maybe I can get by without it seeing me, but I don't know. Oh, oh, oh! Ship nearby?
The weather will clear shortly.
Huh. Oh, did I kill you? Oh, I killed you, that's why. I'm so sorry. Oh, well.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Thanks, Double D. Where's the switchboard? Yeah, that helicopter being overhead is definitely not ideal. What are these?
The same model as the one in the cave? Looks like they're about ready to start deploying it.
Okay, I'm gonna have to try to make this all sneak because there is absolutely no way I'm calling in enough artillery. all that.
Analysis complete.
Shutting off the power real quick, use that to draw some enemies, and maybe sneak on by. Come on. I'm hitting his vest. There we go. Situation. Poor heart. Oh God, okay. Oh. probably the first time that I have actually attempted to just sneak by everyone, because I don't think that I have the ammo or the patience to attempt to wipe everyone out. I'm really hoping that helicopter has to land and refuel soon, because I'm not enjoying it. I'm hovering overhead. Oh, here we go. Something delivering more troops. Walker.
Analysis complete.
Sniper. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Enemy sniper now as well. My god, this area. Tell me where the sniper is, boy. Please. All right, I think I'm just gonna attempt to sneak around the back of this thing and look for an entrance. Got about 15 minutes here. I think if all goes well, I should be able to do this.
Analysis complete.
All right, cool. Now, is there an alternate route?
You have arrived at your destination.
I really hope there is. Sniper, huh?
Analysis complete.
Okay. I'm gonna take him out. more. Wait a minute, what's that up there? Is that an entrance? It is, isn't it? Yeah, I think I gotta drop that guy before I go in, though. Hello? You saw me earlier, didn't you?
Talk.
Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Good night. Where are these blueprints you talked about? Oh, hell no. What? What is this shit? Fantastic. I need a key card, I guess? Great, well, who has a key card?
You have arrived at your destination.
Card. So I'll bet you're all punching yourselves in the dick for firing blind when your friend was up there.
Analysis complete.
Go back to your regular positions. Come on. Get out of here. I want to search that building, see if there's some kind of entrance there to the underground. Ugh. right. Everybody back to where you came from. No, this isn't even a searchable building. Man, like... So, I need a key card. Who would have a key card? The guys guarding the building, I guess? If I can take them down, maybe I'll get one.
You have arrived at your destination.
Wait, what is that? What's that up there? Let's find out.
You have arrived at your destination.
Yeah, I'll bet this isn't going to be a way in either. Wait, maybe. Hello. Please be open. Come on. Ugh. I love how D-Dog is like running around behind these guys and they don't see him. Or they don't care. They're just like, oh, hey, dog, that's cool. Oh, ha! Specialist, I need to know about your key card.
The map has been updated. Caution, sandstorm approaching.
Did he have a key card? Can I maybe get in now? Yes! Okay. Haha! Success! I'm just in time. Alright, let's see what we got.
Who are you? Snake?
Oh, the boss AI.
It's not you, is it?
Hey! It's just a machine.
Are you?
Dr. Emmerich.
Snake? Hey, what gives? let me go! No! Give me back my legs!
Right on schedule. Now bring him back to Mother Base.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Okay, I'm sending a chopper close by. Get to the LZ with Emmerich.
Hang on a second. Let's use the walker gear I developed to escape. There's a special one here at the lab. Only I can activate it, and I'll tell you how to operate it.
Ignore Emmerich. We don't need his wind-up toys.
It is a long way there,
Why don't you use that walker gear of his? No way. We can't trust him.
This is gonna be pretty sweet.
Get this off me!
Here we go.
They're single pilot machines. I'll.
Hey!
Poor Emmerich. Keep going, Snake. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. We can do this. Come on, really?
Stay alert. You're not out of the woods yet.
No, I'm not.
Get behind something.
Man, this is... Yep. I'm not gonna fight him. Go. Yeah, I did. I lost him. You know, guys, I unfortunately don't have time for this bullshit right now, so I'm gonna continue this tonight. All mission progress since the last checkpoint will be lost. Well, I'm gonna have to. So I will be streaming again tomorrow night, 8 to 10 p.m. I will probably be past this point by then because I'm gonna be playing a little bit tomorrow for review. But I hope to see you tomorrow night at 8. Thanks a lot.